Was a holy one for two reasons. First one, it's a flower which looks like the sun rays. The sun rays, symbol of the god Amun-Ra, the god of the sun. Second reason, here we have the stem. Looks like what?
Triangle.
Something here in Egypt, triangular.
Pyramid,
$2 here. And the pyramid, symbol of glory and eternity. Now, if I want to make a papyrus sheet, I have to cut apart from the stem according to the size we want. If you like the big size, we cut a big size from the stem, medium or small size. For example, like this size we have. And I will remove the green external part. You can see the stem is contained from two main parts, the green part and the white inner part, which we use to make the papyrus sheet. The green external part, very strong part. In ancient Egyptian times, they used it for making a lot of things like sandals, baskets, boats from this part. You can see it. Small one for you. As for the white inner part is breakable, can broken easily. That's because the amount of water and sugar it contains. So we have to remove the water and reduce the sugar amount. First step, we will hammer these strips by the hammer. Be careful.
Thank
and we roll it by the most famous machine in the world. Here's the strips, it was breakable. Stronger than before. After that, we put it in the water to make two things. First one, to reduce the sugar amount. Second one, to control in the color. If you want yellow bright color, leave it for 6 days in the water. If you want brown color, leave it for 12. Okay? More time, more darker. After 6 or 12 days, we pick up the strips and arrange them in vertical and horizontal lines between two pieces of copper. Okay, the same idea like here. Okay? Cover them between two pieces of cotton, put them under the hand press for another 6 days. How many days?
6 days.
In ancient Egyptian times, they used 2 big stones or 2 heavy stones. Okay? 6 or 12 days and 6 days. Now we have a paper like this one. If we expose it to the light, what you can see? The vertical and the horizontal lines, and this difference between the original and the fake paper. The fake paper only one direction. The original paper it's 2 directions. The fake paper made from banana leaves or sugar cane. The original paper made from papyrus plant. Let me show you something to prove why the original paper it's 2 directions. For example, like here. Touch it from the bottom. Dry. Just the original paper can keep the water on it forever. The fake paper can. The fake paper, the water after 10 seconds will move. Okay, the original paper can keep it forever. Okay? Okay, now I will give you some information about masterpieces. Here we have copy 100% from here to the Egyptian or the British Museum. First one, it's called the Final Judgment or the Judgment Day. Well, the ancient Egyptians believed in the other life or the resurrection. This one represents the life after death. The calendar, the ancient Egyptians, the calendar, the first calendar all over the world, the first calendar in the history. The love card or the wedding card, the first love story in history, and also the first wedding scene in history, the king of Tutankhamun and his wife. If you like to write any names, for example, couple names, here for example, the man name will write it beside the king, the woman name beside the queen, in hieroglyphics language, the ancient Egyptian language, in 2 minutes in front of your eyes with a professional artist here. Okay? Finally, we have the cartouche, this shape, it's called cartouche. Was only in ancient time. Because the kings and the queens only written their names inside it in hieroglyphics letters. We can, translating your names from English to hieroglyphics and put it inside like a king or like a queen in 2 minutes in front of your eyes with a professional artist. Here you can put your names in any design, like the calendar. You can choose your zodiac signs and put your name at the bottom of it. Okay? Every design has 2 numbers. The model is a black in your card. Do you mind? Here you have the model numbers, the black numbers, the red numbers are priced in Egyptian pounds. We accept any currency, dollars, Visa, Euro, credit card. You have 10-